Hello viewers, a very warm welcome to UPDF's official YouTube channel. In today's video, we will guide you through detailed steps to convert PDF to a fillable form on Windows using UPDF. This process helps you make your work much easier and saves time. However, before that, find the link in the description below, download the innovative PDF editor, and continue watching this video. Right after you have downloaded UPDF, follow these steps to convert PDF to fillable form on Windows. Launch the UPDF. Click the Open File and import the PDF form. From the left side panel, tap the Prepare Form button, click the tool icon, and select Form Field Recognition. A pop-up window will appear. Click the Continue button. It will recognize all your forms and make them fillable. Now you can type the required text to fill them conveniently. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.